The first droplets are just coming over now. As you can see, the sap is just melting. I've had to cover it with aluminium to keep the heat in.